Hey there guys, Zexen here. Welcome back to some more GTA Vice City. Last time it was, while things happened, but not much happened at the same time, you know? Do not question why I'm here. I didn't get arrested. Let's just, continue on.
Oh, just give me what you got.
What? What'd you say? Eh? Speak.
You messed up my gear!
What the? What you doing, man? Hmm?
Come on, come back here.
Oh, look, this guy's got some kicks, man. Oh yeah, so I need something I need to talk about is last time in my Let's Play. there was a lot of bugs. Freaking loud car. There was a lot of bugs in last episode because apparently playing this game in 60 FPS just breaks it. So, poster. Yeah, yeah. What is happening in this game? Oh my gosh. I still haven't figured out how to run. But yeah, playing this game in 60 FPS is just not gonna work, sadly. They need to fix that, cause, yeah. So I'm gonna be playing it on 30 FPS, yeah. Hopefully, I'll be able to continue some stuff. I actually need to find me a car first to go to that L mark. I have to do that again because... yeah, it didn't save because of the game crash last time. Can I run? Jump. Jump. Just do it. Just jump. Okay, give me your car, man. Thank you. I don't know what you said, but thank you for your donation. Great. It's all her fault. I didn't steal that car, I swear. She stole it from me. I just stole it back. Oh my gosh. Oh wait. Oh yeah, I can reverse now. Yeah, playing this game in 60 FPS, you cannot reverse at all. Actually, let me do this. I'll play it in 60 FPS, but before it goes to a cutscene, I need to turn it to 30 FPS. That might work. Yeah, that might work. That might do good. Oh, this is way more easy to control now. There we go. Ignore the rules. I mean, you should always follow the rules, guys. It's good. Oh, crap. That's not how you get out of the car. That's how. Does it still have that bike glitch? Let's see. Yeah. Beautiful. Since the game crashed in the previous episode, there were missions I had to redo. Go on, skip.
I need room to move.
Yep, come on.
Nice bike.
Nice bike indeed.
Oh, the noise it makes.
My bike.
No, my bike.
No, my bike.
This way. Stop, stop. Come on, come on, come on. And kapow.
Buenas noches. I understand you are here on the behalf of Mr. Rosenberg. I hope any recent problems have not affected his health or mental well-being, Mr.
Skip. We've seen that. We have not seen this, though. Now. It is on. Now, let's go. Let's go in the car. Come on. Oh. Yep. Let's go in the car. Come on. We finally get to do this mission. Oh, I can reverse.
Will you be working for my father?
Maybe.
Do you mind me resting my hand in your lap?
Maybe. Maybe.
So difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos.
This way. Ah, yes. I guess it was just that car I was trying to drive before. You just... Come on, let's do this. Yeah, let's not hit...
I am an officer of the law.
I don't care! Okay, this... Nope. This side. Oh, oh! Look at that. Good driving.
Here we go, ma'am.
Cutscene.
See you around, handsome.
I'm what sure is that?
The way she walks.
See you around, handsome.
Aww. How dare you? He wrecked my car. Let's go to the next spot. Man, these cars are like really, really loud. Oh, it's a hit. There it is. I recognize it. The other side. Come on, get out of the car. Yeah. Yeah. Throw. In case cutscenes. Okay, let's see what happens.
Ah, well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry here. What did you find out?
That there are more criminals in this town than in prison. We need a lead from the streets.
Okay, let me think. Ah, I got it. Okay, there's this limey, some music industry slimeball. Goes by the name of Kent Paul. Anyway, he's got his nose so far up most of Vice City's ass that if anybody knows the whereabouts of 20 keys of coke, it's this guy, all right? He's always at the Malibu.
I'll go pay him a visit.
Sweet.
Take it easy now.
Don't worry, Lego hands. I got you. Come on, let's go, let's go. Let's do some missions instead of just driving around, man. Give me something to do. Come on, game, we got this. Ah. Let's see what happens here.
Where'd you pop up from? I've been looking for a bird like you for ages, mate.
You know what?
Looking for some English guy.
Kent Paul. Kent Paul, mate. Yeah, I'm the governor, Andy. I'll sort things out. You know what I mean? I'll treat you. Whatever you want, I'll get you, girl. Don't you worry about a thing, mate.
Get lost, honey.
Oi.
Kent Paul, mate.
I'm a friend of Rosenberg's.
Rosenberg. Rosenberg. Oh, that bonkers ambulance chaser. That guy could defend an innocent man all the way to death row. Get another drink, bruv.
Everybody's a comedian. Listen to me. I'm missing 20 keys and a lot of cash.
Drugs, mate? It's a mugs game.
What do you know about
it? Oi, oi, well, what I was coming to was, there's some chef trumpet shifter who deals out kitchen of Hotel and Ocean Drive. He's been looking real pleased with himself lately. You could go and check him out.
I will. And I'll be seeing you around.
That's right, go and walk away, you mug. I knock you spark out. Give me a drink. And where's that...
My gosh. He's a joker, that guy. Oh, get out of the car! Run! That is not how you run. How do I run? Alt? Well, that car blew up too. Oh my goodness. How do I run? Come on, I need to figure this out right now. Where is it? Controls. Sprint. Right shift. Why is it not working? Shift. Left. Oh, it was right shift. Why was it right shift? It needs to be left shift as well. There we go. Now I should be able to sprint. Yay! We can run, boys and girls. I mean, I can run now. Ah, nice car. Right here. Stop. Stop. Lego car, please. Let me in. Ah! They just run away instead of fight back for their car. Can I reverse in this car? No, you can't. It's that kind of car, huh? I got it. Wait, what? Yeah? Okay. Sprint. Ah, oh, it's so nice to sprint. What do I do with this guy? Yeah?
Hey, what you looking at? You better start talking. Hey, make me, you prick.
Yeah, you want some of this? Come on, let's go. Get over here. Eh. Come on, I'm a Bruce Lee kick you, boy. Eh. Eh. Hello? I got a phone.
Oh, way to go, tough guy. Beat him to a pulp. That should make him real chatty.
You want some too?
Hey, chill. I want what you want, brother.
Oh, yeah? And what's that?
Your green and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately, you just silenced our lead.
Accidents happen. Get lost.
Hey, hey, whoa. No need to go all Lone Ranger on my ass. The way I see it, we two hombres in a strange town.
Say again, the helicopter.
We need to watch each other's back.
My back's just fine, brother.
You sure about that? Here, take this.
Good.
Follow me.
Come on, work. Hey!
This way!
This way! Boys, do something. We're running. Shoot.
Give me your weapons, please.
Come on. Goodbye, cops. Haha. Wait, where'd he go? In here? There we go. There we go.
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. The local gun shop's a couple of blocks away.
Oh, wait. I'm driving. Oh, that's right. It's the US. You drive on the left side. I miss you too, spazzing out map. I miss you too. Can I reverse in this car? Yes, I can. You always gotta check, man. You never know when you can't reverse a car. Bad things comes from that. Okay. The ping mark up. I'm too slow. You can select the weapon by pressing the left or right click. Okay, 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 don't let me read. Come on. Yep. I know how it works anyways, so let's get on with it, please. Come on. Come on. 2 years later, come on, man. Just let me get a gun. I don't have enough. Okay, never mind. Ah, that was lucky. See? Look at that car. Not a scratch.
I'm gonna go see what I
he just teleported in there.
I'll be watching you, Tommy.
I'll be watching you, Tommy. With that instant transmission, man. You watch your back, Tommy. Not much happening, man, in these missions so far. That's, it's kinda sad. But oh well. I gotta save. La 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 la. Process with overriding the save. I mean, proceed. Yep, I have overrode it. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. No, I'm not in here. Not in here. Nope. I'll answer that later.
Hey, Leo, I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. Gotta give him a ring, man. Set up the deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Go away.
You said go away and you're like... Okay then, well, I hope you guys are enjoying this series, and I'll see you all later.